correct? Okay. Now, what is the difference between call by value and call by reference? What is call by value and call by reference? So you know the difference, right? Okay. So let me cover it. Still, hash include stdio.h. Then we have a function fun, which is taking integer a, comma, integer b as argument. Now if I am doing integer temp is equal to a is equal to b, and b is equal to temp. Then we have function fun2, integer star a, comma, integer star b. Then we have integer temp equal to star a equal to star b, and then star b equal to temp. If this is the main function, where have integer x is equal to 5 and y is equal to 6. Now if I am doing fun x comma y, printf the value of x and y, and then I am calling fun2 x comma y ampersand x comma ampersand y, and then I am doing printf the value of x and y. So this is an example of call by value. And this is an example of call by reference. Now, in this first printf statement, what will be printed? How many of you are saying that it is going to print 5, 6? And how many of you are saying it is going to print 6 and 5? Those who are saying 5, 6, raise your hands. Those who are saying 6, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6 and 5. Is it going to print 6 and 5? No? Okay. 6 and 5. How many of you are saying 6 and 5? Almost half of the class. Okay. And 5, 6? Who are saying 5, 6? Only one. Only one student is saying it is going to print 5 and 6. Fine. And this is rest. What about this statement? We are passing ampersand x comma ampersand y. Is it going to print 5, 6 or 6, 5? Five, six or 6, 5? This statement. It is going to print? Okay. Those who are saying 6, 5, raise your hands. Almost all of them. I mean. And those who are saying 5, 6? 5, 6? 5, 6? Okay. In the previous case, if it was 6, 5, then in this case, should it be 5, 6? In the previous case, all of you said it is 6, 5. Now, in this case, should it be 5, 6? Will it be 6-5? Okay. So here, see what happened is, it is variable x which is storing 5, variable y which is storing 6. Now assuming that the address of x is 1000 and address of y is 2000. When we call the function x, function fun, now this value of x will be copied here. And this value of y will be copied here. Remember the words copied. These are copied. Then there is a variable a here which is having the value which is 5. Variable b is having the value 6. Now we defined a variable temp. Temp is there, which is temp is equal to a, that means 5 will be copied here. Then we have a is equal to b, that means the value of b will be copied into a, it will be 6, and then temp is equal to b, so it will be 5. Now as soon as the function finishes, this memory is destroyed, or you can say deallocated. Okay, this is not going to make any changes to these variables. That is why it is called as call by value. So the value of x is still 5 and the value of y is still 6. So it is going to print 5-6. These people are wrong. Okay. And then in the next statement we have fun2, where we are passing the addresses. This is ampersand x and ampersand y. Ampersand x means we are passing the address of x. Ampersand y means we are passing the address of y. That means here a is a pointer. In the pointer a, the value 1000 will be copied. In the pointer b, the value 2000 will be copied. Now we have integer temp is equal to star a. So temporary temp is a variable. And when I am saying star a, what do you mean by star a? The value which is present at the location 1000. And what is that value? 5. So temporary variable is going to store 5. And then I am going to do star a is equal to star b. That means this value will be copied to the location which is pointed by a. So b is pointing to 2000. The value of 2000 is 6. It will be copied to the location which is pointed by a. So it is going to make this value as 6. Remember, it is making changes in the original values. Original values. So this function was not making any changes to the original values. This is making changes. Now when we make temp is equal to star b, that means at this location we are going to store 5. Star b, temp is 5, star b is 2000. So at this location we are storing 5. Now when I execute printf statement, now the values are changed. The value of x is 6 and the value of y is 5. So here 6 and 5 is the right answer. So in the first case it will be 5, 6. In the second case it will be 6 and 5. It is called as by reference because we are passing the addresses, and addresses are generally referred as references. Okay, write it down. Approximately, I guess, 5 times they ask question on call by value and call by reference. At least 5 times in GATE. It's a very, very simple question, free marks, absolutely free.